Anyway, I'm sure you all would love to see a cage match tonight. Thanks to my legal team, Tradition's legal team, you will not be seeing a cage match tonight. Because I'm not going to allow myself to be locked into a cage with a 300-pound ogre punching. That's why. I'm an athlete. If you would like to have a professional wrestling match, I will have professional wrestling matches. I'm not going to be locked up like an animal. What?
Tell you what, let's pay it. Tyson, focus on me for a second, okay?
That's right.
A cage match is not what's best for me and you. Because one of us would not have walked out of it. I've been trying to tell these people. I don't see you injured. But I'll tell you what the truth is. The truth is, you don't have respect for POW. You don't have respect for these people. You don't have respect for me, and you damn sure don't have respect for that belt. You're smarter than you look, Logan. I'll tell you what, you're right about something else, too. You have nothing left to prove to me. I can make excuses all day long, but in the end, the record books show that I'm 0-2 against you. This is the Dublin math teacher? So I'll tell you what. I'm going to ask you this. Leave the legal team out of it. Me and you, man to man. Let's settle this old school. What you got? 30-minute Ironman match. Best falls. In the States, Tyson. No contracts. A handshake like a man. It's about as sporting as you can get.
Yeah.
Let's do it. Oh, Tyson, one more thing. Just to make it interesting for these people here at Dublin, since we did cheat them out of the cage match, why don't we make it no DQ, too? And like you said, handshake is an agreement.